Mel?
Yeah.
What you reading, honey?
Well, I was reading this here article called Dynamite and Carp, An Idea Whose Time Is Come.
Oh, that sounds exciting.
Yeah, it is. You can have it when I'm through.
Oh, thanks, Papa. Guess what I'm reading.
What's that?
Oh, a guess.
Oh, I can't guess, Mama. You punched her. Now tell me.
It's a cure for chapped lips. Is it worth the price?
Oh, that sounds nice, yeah.
You know, it got me to worrying, Papa.
Oh, your lips are fine, Mama.
Oh, I know that, Mel. You know, it just got me to thinking, you don't take very good care of yourself, you know?
Sure, now that's not true, Mama. Now I get my 3 squares a day. I get lots of exercise.
Well, that's not what I mean, Mel. I mean, trimming the front walk with a weed eater once a month is not what I would call good exercise.
Oh.
You know, maybe I should quit putting those Twinkies in your lunchbox.
Oh, bite your tongue,
I
Mama.
Should.
You know, some days down at the plant, the only thing I have to look forward to is biting into your Twinkies.
Oh, you silly thing. You're so silly. But you know what they say, Mel, you are what you eat, honey.
Well, I guess I'm lying right here next to a great big bowl of Rocky Road.
Oh, my.
But you know, Mama, you don't take care of yourself. You know, you could kick off before I do.
You know, Mel, I never thought of that. I always assumed I'd outlive you.
Well, women usually do live longer than men, you know.
Thank goodness for that.
Yeah.
Mel, honey, if I did go before you, what would you do?
I don't know. I guess I'd sell the station wagon, get me one of them snappy little two-seaters.
That's not what I meant, Mel. That's not what I meant. Mel, would you remarry?
Well...
Would you get married again, Mel?
Well, Mama, I am.
I knew it. I knew it. Those little girls are getting you down at the plant, aren't they?
Well, no, your Mama, I tried to discourage them.
I'm not even cold in the grave, and you've already picked out the next Mrs. Schwartz.
Yeah, yeah, Mama, Mama.
Oh, Mel!
Mama, 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 now listen here. Now, if you were to go before I did, I wouldn't get married again, Mama. I wouldn't even look at another woman. I'd just sit night after night in the cold, empty house, and I'd never go to the movies or see anybody or watch television, and I'd just stay alone and sad and be bitter and depressed and miserable and lonely the rest of my life.
You've made me a very happy woman tonight, Mel. Very happy. Thank you, honey. You want to swap articles and read Are We Losing Russia to the Communists?
Oh, you want to read this one about the car?
I'd love to.
Oh, good. Mm-hmm. Oh.